wrote a little speech. Hopefully I can read it. It might be a little hard, so bear with me. Life wasn't fair to my mom. It took so much from her. I don't know how she stayed so generous. She always worrying about others, but that's just who she was. Someone who cared. And now she's gone. And it still feels like the world is a darker place without her in it. Still, thinking of all the things I just give to have a chance to say goodbye. But I know she'd be shaking her head if she heard it, if she heard what I was saying right now. I know what she'd really want me to say. That we should be strong, if not for ourselves, then for each other. To not let our grief divide us, but to bring us closer. To enjoy the time we all have together, and that the world isn't a darker place, but it's just the cloud passing over the sun. So, thank you all for coming. I know you love my mom very much. So, I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.